Hello everyone, I am Dr. Kalpana Suresh, Medical Director and Chief Ophthalmic Surgeon from Kalpana Eye Care Hospital, Chennai. A 57-year-old gentleman came to our hospital with blurred vision, watering, redness and sensitivity to light in the right eye of 1 day duration. It was spontaneous in onset. He denied any injury. On examination, his eyes were red. There was severe inflammation in front layer of the eye, that is cornea. On further deep enquiry, he said his right eye was exposed to a plant juice accidentally. He had what is called as Madar juice keratitis. Madar juice comes from the plant Calotropis. It is a flowering plant that grows generally everywhere. They can grow up to a height of 4 to 5 meters with milky latex throughout. The flowers are used to make garlands and are offered to the Hindu deities of Shiva, Ganesha and Hanuman. It produces copious amounts of thick milky sap which spills out on breaking the leaves of the stalk. The sap is acidic in nature. On keeping it for some time, the latex separates into a white coagulum and a clear serum. The serum is highly toxic. Zeaxanthin, a white crystalline substance isolated from the serum, has been found to be 15 to 20 times as poisonous as strychnine, that is rat poison. Calotropis induced eye problems occur because of two reasons. The first being the acidic nature of the milky sap, and the second due to the toxins present in the sap. It manifests immediately with burning sensation in the eye, pain, sensitivity to light. Pain disappears after some time. It can damage the cornea, that is the front clear layer of the eye, resulting in blurred vision. With immediate and proper treatment, it can be cured totally. These kind of chemical injuries are common during festival times. As Ganesha Chaturthi festival is nearing, it is common to get eye injuries caused by accidental eye contact with the latex of Calotropis during the plucking of flower or leaf stalk during this season, especially in South India. The eye problems are easily preventable by increasing the awareness and wearing protective glasses. Simple health education like washing of hands, avoiding contact or rubbing of eyes while plucking the flowers is important in preventing this kind of injury. Our patient was treated with plenty of irrigation eye drops and his symptoms reduced. Vision improved later. The patient was taught about the toxicity of latex of Calotropis plant and importance of washing hands after handling its flower or leaves. Hope this information on harmful effects of Madar juice on the eye is useful to you all. Kindly share this information with others and help in preventing such dangerous effects in the eye. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.